Hey guys,
welcome back to Tech Hacks. I'm Lekha
and I'm Trisha, and today we are going to learn about relays. So let us get to that. So what are relays?
So relay generally refers to a device that provides an electrical connection between two or more points in response to the application of a control signal. The most common and widely used type of electrical relay is the electromechanical relay, or EMR. A relay allows circuit to be switched by electrical equipment. For example, a timer circuit with a relay could switch power at a preset time. A relays control one electrical circuit by opening and closing contact in another circuit.
An electrical relay is an electromagnetically operated electric switch, an electromechanical switch. A relatively small current is used to create a magnetic field in a coil with a magnetic core, and this is used to operate a switch that can control a much larger current. These relays may be operated by switch circuits where the switch cannot take the high current of the electrical relay, or they may be operated by electronic circuits, etc. In either circumstance, they provide a very simple and attractive propositions for electrical switching.
So this is how a relay looks like. This is a relay sensor which consists of transistors, capacitors, resistors, which completely forms a sensor module. But this is a raw 5-point relay.
So this is the symbol of a relay which you're supposed to draw in a circuit diagram. Relays are basically switches, as we've already mentioned. So that is the coil, and this is basically the switch opening and closing from one point to another.
The types of relays: DC versus AC relays. Both AC and DC relays work on the same principle as electromagnetic induction, but the construction is somewhat differentiated and also depends on the application for which these relays are used or selected. DC relays are employed with a freewheeling diode to de-energize the coil, and the AC relay use laminated cores to prevent any current losses.
Attraction type electromagnetic relays. These relays can work with both AC and DC supply and attract a metal bar or a piece of metal when power is supplied to the coil. This can be a plunger being drawn towards a solenoid or an armature being attracted towards the poles of an electromagnet. These relays don't have any time delays, so they are used for instantaneous operations.
Induction type relays. These are used as protective relays in AC systems alone and are used with DC systems. The actuating force for contact movement is developed by a moving conductor that may be a disc or a cup through the interaction of electromagnetic fluxes due to fault currents.
Magnetic latching relays. These relays use a permanent magnet or parts with a high remittance to remain the armature at the same point as the coil is electrified when the coil power source is taken away. A latching relay consists of a minimal metal strip when it turns in between the two edges.
So solid state relays. Solid state relays use solid state components to perform the switching operation without moving any parts. Since the control energy is required in much lower compared with the output power to be controlled by this relay, that results in the power gain higher than the compared to the electromagnetic relays.
Hybrid relay. These relays are composed of electromagnetic relays and electronic components. Usually the input part consists of the electronic circuitry that performs rectification and the other control functions, and the output part includes an electromagnetic relay.
Thermal relay. These relays are based on the effect of heat, which means the rise in the ambient temperature from the limit directs the contacts to switch from one position to another. These are mainly used in motor protection and consist of bimetallic elements like temperature sensors as well as control elements.
So that's all for today.
Hope you enjoyed the video.
Like,
share,
subscribe,
and don't forget to hit the notification bell.
And leave a comment below.
Bye!